I am just relaxing with my friends here. I'm at my friend at Ao Nang Beach, Krabi, Thailand. So really beautiful place here.
Nice.
They have a resort here, and then they have chairs here. You can sit down, just have a drink. You know, really cool. You know, and then along here is all kind of resort over there. So, and then over there they have all the islands over there. And they have all the boats over there you can rent, all the songtail boats, whatever. So down there is all the boats. These are all the long tail boats. So you can rent and go to the islands over there. There's many islands. The islands out there, the ocean is like basically perfectly clear. So you can swim. You can see deep down. The waters, and then here you can see that's a resort. Many people, you know, they just chill out here. So really nice. Welcome to Ao Nang Beach, Krabi, Thailand, the land of smiles. So. Well, that's the best thing about Thailand. Everywhere you go, people will smile at you. Most people. Just learn the key word. Sawadikap. Kapunkap. And what's the other word? Salamalakum. Salam. Salam Malakun.
Salam Malakun.
Salam Malakun.
Yeah, and I can
pronounce
Malakun Salam.
Oh, Salam Malakun.
You say first Salam Malakun.
Salam Malakun. Yeah. And then
Malakun Salam.
Malakun Salam. Oh, see.
Yeah, like
that. That's nice to meet you. Nice to meet you in Thailand. So a beautiful place. So Thailand is the place you want to meet with new people, especially Thai lady. There's so many here, and many cute. So many cute Thai ladies. See, they have the boats running all day like this. They're bringing tourists, people from all over the Thailand and around the world. You know, they come as tourists and they ride a boat to the island. They go, some people, they go for like a few hours, sometimes 4 hours, 6 hours, depending on how long you want out there. Some people go for the whole day, and then you want to go overnight. Some people, they go to Phi Phi Island. They have a hotel resort over there, so really cool. So just relaxing, you know, enjoy the sceneries here. Many people, so many resort here. So. And then they have beaches. After every hills here, they have a beach. So, and they have hundreds of islands here. You can go and see. And then on the other side here, they have the park on the other side of these hills here. They have a big park with thousands of these boats here. And they also have the yacht, the speed boats over there. So you can rent.
Songkan.
Oh, you wanna go over here? No sun here. Let's switch.
It's okay.
Oh, you're over here.
No,
go over here. They have got the tree. I like the sun. Here, come over here. So it's beautiful here, you know. Just relaxing, enjoying. I have here for another 2 weeks and I have to go back to America. My visa expiring soon, so I gotta go. So enjoy while you can, you know. I have many resorts here, so beautiful here. At night you can see the breezes here, so. Beach is really long here. You can walk for a long time. And now they have the tricycle, they have the tuk-tuk, they have the minibus on tail, and they have and you can ride a motorbike here, just riding along, you know, beautiful. Getting bored on the lane, you go to the islands, rent these boats here, so really cool. See, they have all kind of boats, everywhere is boats here. Especially now is the Thai New Year tomorrow, so a lot of people, so. Okay, again, welcome to Ao Nang Beach, Thailand. I'm at the beach bar here. Just have a drink, just enjoy and relax.